We see parents that bring children in with rampant decay issues, dental disease issues, and these parents literally don't know how to take care of their kids. And we felt we could impact them in a different way if we went upstream, if we got them when perhaps a mother is pregnant, as opposed to after the baby's born, the ship has already sailed.
Dental care for our pregnant patients was probably non-existent. There's maybe one, maybe two providers that take a Medicaid provider, and a lot of our patients are patients that have Medicaid, and just the access is just, it's not there.
The Maternal Infant Oral Health Initiative is embedding a dental hygienist into an OB setting, into an OB clinic. It's bringing dental care to our patients instead of trying to get our patients to dental.
Getting those silos broken down to where we can have open consultation between disciplines in medicine and dentistry is a huge impact.
The moms are at a place in their life where they're ready for change. They're about to have a new baby. Most of them want to do better for their babies than what their parents did for them. And if we get these patients the right education and touch on their behaviors at home and teach them how to take care of their own mouths, it reflects in how they take care of their families.
So now with this program in-house, if I have a patient who comes in and I have a concern or they have a problem, I'm not just giving my counseling, I'm not just saying, you know, go see someone, I'm saying we're gonna get you seen today.
Having the access to better my oral hygiene is amazing. You know, I brush my teeth twice a day, you know, flossed here and there, but I wasn't really educated until I started coming to Grace Health. Finding out that I was pregnant and then really, really touching bases on like what it does for me and my baby was just like, it skyrocketed. I really understood like the real benefits of keeping up with oral hygiene.
As a provider, it honestly makes me feel really good that we're able to provide a service to patients that were it not for this program, they probably wouldn't get.
People don't realize how much a healthy mouth and teeth can affect the rest of their lives. If you're in a poor oral state, people can become depressed, they're missing opportunities. So offering this program not only provides better health outcomes, it's providing the patients with tools to help them in all facets of their lives. I love when people come back to me and say, "You changed my life."
A program like this to integrate a dental health professional into a medical practice is pretty simple and straightforward to replicate. It leads these young people to a dental home that may lead them to a disease-free life.
So talk to your lawmakers about expanding access to affordable care. With your support, we can truly make a difference in the lives of a lot of people.